Welcome to Alphabet Soup, in which we take a composer, a performer, a song, and an orchestral item beginning with the same letter. Today it is the letter B. Canadian-born Shelton Brooks wrote Some of These Days in 1910. Sophie Tucker made it her signature tune. And here she is in a 1926 recording with the Ted Lewis Orchestra. English tenor Webster Booth, who lived from 1902 to 1984, had a long singing career with his wife Anne Ziegler. Today we hear him singing Take a Pair of Sparkling Eyes from The Gondoliers by Gilbert and Sullivan.
Take a pair of sparkling eyes, hidden ever and anon in a merciful eclipse. Do not heed their mild surprise, having passed the Rubicon. Take a pair of rosy lips, take a figure trimly planned, such as admiration weds. Be particular in this, take a tender little hand, fringe with dainty fingerettes. Press it, in parenthesis. Take all these, you lucky man, take and keep them if you can, if you can. Take all these, you lucky man, take and keep them if you can, if you can. Take a pretty little court, quite a miniature affair, hung about with trellised vine. Furnish it upon the spot with the treasures rich and rare I've endeavored to define. Live to love and love to live, you will ripen at your ease, growing on the sunny side. Hate has nothing more to give, you're a dainty man to please. If you're not satisfied, not satisfied, take my counsel, a happy man. Act upon it if you can, if you can. Take my counsel, a happy man. Act upon it if you can, if you can. Take my counsel, happy man. Act upon it if you can, if you can, if you can. Act upon it if you can, happy man, if you can.
Ballerina, written by Bob Russell and Carl Sigman, was a big hit for Vaughan Munro. Here is his 1947 recording.
And on, a thousand people here have come to see the show, as round and round you go, so ballerina dance, dance, dance.
Our orchestral item is the well-known two-step march Blaze Away by New York-born composer Abe Holtzman. It dates from Blaze Away, played by the New London Orchestra, ends today's programme of Alphabet Soup. Listen next time when we play music associated with the letter C. ¶¶